length of this walking stick. This is length. This is breadth. And this is depth. In us, the logic which moves and makes conclusions is length. Breadth which influences the matter, means the cognition influencing the matter, spirit influencing the matter, your activism or involvement influencing the matter, logic, that zone is called breath. Like art, poetry, music, sculpting, where your spirit influences matter. There is a part of you, independent of length and breadth, matter and emotion can create an experience. Like I gave you the example, you may be sleeping on a beautiful king size bed and air conditioned room completely secured by the whole army around you, but you may be dreaming, experiencing a tiger chasing you, sometimes stray dog chasing you in the forest. Independent of everything external, the cognition you generate, the ability to generate cognitions is depth. Listen. Logic, which always concludes, is length in you. Your art, emotion, heart, which you can influence, that is breath in you. The cognition, which is independent of all these, can create, generate experiences, cognitions, that is depth in you. Same way in the universe. All the forces submit themselves to a logical flow. The whole physics is length of the universe. All the artistic, where the consciousness influences the matter. For example, I give you a boon. You ask for healing or money, something, and I give a boon. Consciousness influencing the matter and altering. All those things are artistic, breath dimension of the universe. Vishwamitra creating independent, complete new plane of existence for Trishangu is the depth of the universe.